stuff. I am back again, and yes, this is very intense makeup. I am doing a collab with Everyday with Tamara J. Of course, I will leave her link down below. She used to just be Tamara J, but you know, things change. We did a few collabs last year. This is our first one for this year. She's just getting back into filming, so we thought we'd do one together. This look, we decided to pick a look based off of one of our favourite TV shows, and for me that is Doctor Who, hence the blue. It's not exactly Doctor Who blue, but you know, it was an opportunity to wear my Kat Von D lipstick in Echo, and I used a bit of velour from the metal palette from Kat Von D. I did actually put a topper on the lipstick though, because it's sparkly and I wanted some of the sparkly thing going on. So if you want to know how I got this look, then keep on watching. It will be right after this. There won't be a voiceover or anything. I might put some annotations in, but it'll just be to music, so you can just watch me do my face. I put my full face in, including my foundation, etc. I will list everything that I used down below. Don't forget to go and check out Tamara J, and if you're from Tamara's channel, hello. If you want to stick around and see more of my stuff, then click the subscribe button down below. Make sure you click the little bell so you get notifications. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup type videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. There you are.